This WCIA3 Winter Weather Moment is brought to you by Diepholz Auto Group.
The February 2007 blizzard was one of the worst blizzards in recent memory in central Illinois. Most of the area saw around 10 inches of snow, but many places were above a foot. It wasn't just the snow, though. It was also the strong wind. Wind speeds around 35 miles an hour, with gusts as high as 50 and 55 miles an hour, caused a lot of drifting. Snowplows weren't able to keep up, and the area was shut down for a couple of days.